Founded in 1974 with headquarters in Princeton and offices around the country, Withum is an advisory and accounting firm committed to helping clients to be more profitable, efficient, and productive in today's complex, fast-paced business environment. The company prides itself on leading with inclusion, trust, and transparency, empowering team members to be their authentic selves, and providing everyone with the opportunity to have a seat at the table. Withum has supported the university's effort to provide educational opportunities for all students in its diverse community. The company funds scholarships for William Paterson's accounting students and actively participates in professional networking activities through the Career Development Center. We also benefit from Maureen's engaged involvement in SAGE advice through her service on the DeCicco's College of Business Advisory and Advancement Council since 2014, and most recently as its chair. In honor of Withum's dedication to William Paterson University and its diverse student population, and its commitment to helping us develop strong, engaged leaders, I am pleased to present the 2022 Distinguished Corporation Legacy Award to Withum.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us today for our latest town hall. I really enjoy doing this, and I greatly appreciate everybody signing on to feel and hear what is going on and what's the latest in our great firm. While we're all settling in, let me answer a few questions here. Hey, Bill, our firm is growing and morphing so rapidly. More office locations, remote team members all over the country, more TMRG groups, more services, more industry practices. How do we keep us feeling like we're one with them? That is a fantastic question, something I think about and worry about every day. And my best answer is,
we'll be right back. picture?
Pam, you want to do a picture? Let's just do that.
Good evening, everyone. I'd first like to introduce my colleague, Bill Bradshaw. He is our Director of Inclusion and Diversity, and I would love for him to just say a few words. We did want to share our video, and that's, I'm sure, what he'll speak to you all about. Bill.
Thank you, Maureen, and congratulations. Thanks to everyone for having us tonight. In true Withum style, we show up loud and we're large and different. Just like myself and of jacket, that many people ask, well, where'd you get that? And I've learned one thing about doing these events: always wear something people remember. At Withum, we lead with inclusion. And why we lead with inclusion is because it's intentional. It's been said many a times, diversity is being invited to a party, but inclusion is really being asked to dance. We invite our team members to dance every day to whatever music they want to. So thank you so much. I heard the word diversity echoed multiple times throughout the recipients tonight, and we are happy to be part of this journey with you all. Thank you so much.
Never once did I think I'd ever be in a firm that had me in videos. You can't find me in all of them, but I'm in most of them. We've been doing this now for a number of years, and one thing we've learned is, you know, you have to be all about your people. And I know that it gets said a lot, but we truly feel it and we live it every day. You know, we work very hard in our industry. Public accounting is definitely a commitment. Withum is built on a lot of core values, but I think our people, you know, and our clients are obviously the most important. Without coming together as a collective group working hard for our clients and with our clients to be successful for them, to create opportunities for not only our employees, but for our clients, and help them grow with us and, you know, share and celebrate in all of that together, this really wouldn't have meaning. So we hope the video provides you a little bit of a glimpse of all of that. We're very proud of the firm, and it's just very humbling to be recognized on top of how we feel about, you know, what we've built, to give back in a lot of ways to the communities we serve and to the people that work for us and with us. We thank you very humbly for, you know, recognizing us this evening, and congratulate, you know, to the other two honorees here this evening as well. Very well deserved, and thank you all.